Hey guys, welcome back to another episode. Right now, I am fixing my bed because I literally just lost 2 whole minutes of a clip, but it's fine. We can restore this. But right now, I'm doing the same thing still, even though you guys don't know from the other clip. I'm just fixing my bed, and I'm gonna be cleaning my room. So like, if you're not into organization, then please do not watch this video, because everything's seeming to get on my last nerve today. So I sound a very negative Nancy, but it's just because I'm kind of upset because of what's happened so far. Don't mind it, that's how the rooms are supposed to be. I just need to fix them. And like, obviously, I always put uneven. Hold my blanket. Okay. I don't want to be using this blanket anymore, because that's a blanket I don't really like. Okay. I'm gonna put that blanket back and get a different one because I don't like them. Now I'm gonna put this pillow on. It's just a really pretty all white pillow. And my brother once again left his stuff in my room. He always leaves his stuff, and then it's the last pillow I got here. Taking all his stuff back to his room. I'll be back. I'm back, dudes. Joe left even more stuff in here. And he dumped around his stuff for like no reason. They have a mess in here, so. I'm back, you guys. Everything finally cleaned, except for some stuff. Okay, I need to put my socks on, because I don't have socks on right now. And I'm barefoot, and this video so far is 4 minutes long, which I'm impressed. I thought I would need it to be cut and trimmed. Yeah. But I have all of the... The whole bed is finally finished. So, yeah. And I have water bottles everywhere in my room. I have all the water bottles there. And then I have Legos everywhere, so like... Let me close the door. And then I have Legos everywhere, but I'm gonna pick those up. See how I raise my voice when I close the door. So, I'm done cleaning my room up. It's all clean. It's just I have a ton of water bottles in my room and I need to throw away some trash, so I'm gonna go throw that away. These water bottles in my room. I can never keep waters out of my room. I end up hoarding them. I'm going to put them all in one bottle. See if this works. Cleaned and everything, in case we have guests over. I mean, that's what motivates me to do stuff. So, and just in general, cleaning gets me motivated because, like, in case if you have guests over, then you're not embarrassed. So, yeah. Okay, so I finished filling up two of the bottles. They just have water in them. So I'm gonna keep this bottle because it's almost empty. And I'm gonna put these ones back in the fridge so they can get cold. So, yeah. I'm back. I have lowered it down to one water, which is sort of full, but almost empty. I have it right there. I'm gonna go return this blanket, because I don't like it. It served me good, I guess. I'm gonna go. I woke up my parents. So right now, I'm really bored. I don't know what I'm gonna do, because I'm bored. I think I'm just gonna call my cousin, because she's honestly the one that knows what to do when she's bored. She motivates herself. But yeah, I'm just gonna take a shower later, if she comes to my house, I don't know. If she comes to my house tomorrow, a little bit later, we can, like, do something or not. She always comes to our house on the weekend, so, like, that's why. But, yeah. Make sure to subscribe. Hit the notification bell. Turn your notification bell on so you can get push notifications. And remember, stay weird.